Well, I've been doing a lot of murals, and we had our logo on this wall before we put the mural, the Blackhawks logo on there, and you know, the Blackhawks were doing real well in the playoffs, and so we figured, you know, why not just paint the logo on the wall, on our brick wall, you know, just cover up our logo and just paint it, just for the fun of it. Of course, when we rented the wall back in October, you know, and paint our logo on it, we didn't realize that the Hawks would go all the way, so, you know, and so we decided to put the logo on there. Yeah, I play hockey twice a week, and I watch just about every game on TV.
My name is Terry. I live right down the block here.
And you've been watching the progress?
Yesterday morning there was nothing. All of a sudden, come home from work, my husband comes running in. You gotta see this, you gotta see this. So, watching the progress since yesterday.
Excited to have it in your neighborhood?
Oh God, this is awesome.